Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the unboxing of the Aswatch. First, let's look at the box. Just like a normal box in which all the watches are put inside. But this one is a bit better than all of them. So first, here there's the brand name, Aswatch. And we have, there was the price, I moved it. Yeah, it's all like, and from up it's just like this. So first, let's open it. So if you want to open it, you put one finger here. Nothing here. And you catch one. Okay, so now when you're taking it out, you have to be careful because it may break. Okay, good. We take it out. That's just a box. Okay, so here we have these three. First, look at this one. Here is just like a small booklet in which the brand name is in it. And here you can see like more than 10 languages, and all the information you need is just inside this booklet. Okay, now this one. It's just for the local warranty. It's the right for you, and you'll get 2 years local warranty. And here. You'll be having like this paper in which you'll be getting a website in which if you need more information about the watch, you could just go and visit it. So you'll get the information. And then this one, the one which I showed you, if you just see at the back, if your watch is 580 mAh water resistant, like here minus 10, if it's 5, it's just if it goes in the rain, it will not, like nothing will happen. But if it's 10 like mine, if it goes in the rain and while swimming, it's okay. But if it's from 20 to 30, if it goes in the rain and swimming and diving, it's okay. So, now let's just remove it. First, we'll remove this one. We'll have like something inside. It's gonna fall. This one. Here it has the brand name, Aswatch. I don't know if you can see it or not. Aswatch. And then, when I move it, put it just here. I'll take this. I'll close it. I'll put it here. Okay. So if this one gets torn or ripped or anything, just replace it by this one. Okay, this one now. And you'll just get like something in which you could put at the keychain. Yeah, it's just like a keychain. Okay, first let's remove it because it's hard to be removed sometimes. Okay, so we'll move it. It's just like a keychain. Which have asked so much, and okay, so now let's look at the watch. The watch here. First, remove some plastic thing here. Okay, done. So the time could be moved. You can change the time and the date also. And this also just like be turned like this. Okay, so I'll go back to 60. Yes, that's good. All the minutes and yeah, so it's good. And the style from here is nice, everything is nice. Just let me open it. Okay, done. Now, I'll just take this one, I'll open it. So, if you want to keep it safe, you'll return like this, yeah, so it will not be lost. And then put this. So if you throw all this and you just keep this box, you could just remove this one which is up, then you'll find this one here. You could start putting your money, and then when it gets full, and you want to take out your money, just remove it, take your money. You can put it in somewhere else. Then you'll close it back and start putting some more money. And then just closet with this one, which was here. Okay, it's done. And this is like the keychain. And this, so you'll be just getting like this box, and this will be inside it. This will be tied with the watch, and you'll get like one booklet for the information, and one for the warranty, and one like a paper for some information. If you want, you could just visit this website. Here's the, yes, and the last thing, here's the watch. Yes, it just could be, and you know, if the watch is original, this needle, which is moving, this should be always orange. That is the only way to know if your watch is fake or no. If it's orange, it means it's real. If it's red or some other color, it's fake, because Ice Watch always does orange. And thank you for watching.